It's
Mar,
turning
Nikki,
black.
It looks like shit.
It's turning black.
Nikki looks like shit.
Are you really gonna try and fix this?
Yeah, I'm gonna fix Nikki.
First time at Sloppy Cakes.
And Mickey looks like shit.
And Amanda failed.
He's stuck. No, he's stuck. Oh, dang. I suck at this game.
To be continued. She's cooking the potato.
No, but I want to make it look like a note on
Benny.
We're at Benny Warner's.
Do the thing.
That was quite impressive.
Dang.
I was almost gonna eat that hair down.
Push up on it, cause you know where I'm all on it. We get the party going, liquor flowing, this is fire. 50 and Jeremiah, number one, there's nothing.
I need to get
this.
I
I'm vlogging. I don't know if you can tell, but Toto's shaking. Toto can't handle 60 miles per hour. But Ray is driving. JJ's in the passenger. And then we got Matt.
We got Owen in the back seat.
Yeah, we got Boss is in the back. Boss is in the back. That's what's up, Boss.
He just spit everywhere. That's
okay.
Was disgusting.
Sharing the love. And then, are they directly behind us?
Yeah. There's Merlin, Jessica.
I'm making right on these houses. Toto, what are you doing?
I'm trying to ruin Toto's life.
Alright, we're back. And, we're how far away from Kanita?
We're like 10 minutes.
10 minutes. I don't know if you can see this,
no,
but...
we're not. We're way far.
It's like 45 minutes.
45 minutes. Ray lied to me.
Sorry.
Matt's happy because he saw sun. This is what sun looks like. She's sad because Ray lied to us about how far away we are. But we're all chilling. Toto's making his way. We still boss. Still boss. All right. We'll be back later. Bye.
Go Rams. You can beat this next car.
Toto made it! Yeah! Oh no. Oh.
Watch out for them cows, son.
Serious, right?
This is serious business. We don't have camels, we have cows you gotta watch out for.
I know.
Especially
no, because we have those on our ranch.
No, you gotta watch out for the black ones, so those are special.
Amanda, say bye to Kanita.
Come on, Kanita. Let's go swim down there.
Go down where?
It's hot enough. Look how clear it is. Honest with the fishies.
Fishies.
Let's go catch Raya a fish. It's a lot cheaper.
Raya.
We're going to catch you a fish instead.
You're going to go where?
We're going to go down there and catch a fish with our hands for you.
Yeah, right.
Can you guys say bye to Kanita?
You guys
say
have bye. To be like Kanita. Lightning fast.
You obviously don't know my skills. As a part-time ninja.
Oh, I just want to stereotype you more.
No, no, no. You don't want to stereotype you. We don't even know what you are. Oh, yeah. He's tall. He claims to be Asian.
His favorite game, though, was hide and go seek.
He's Jewish.
No, I thought you were going to say dreidel.
Hide and go seek, not Susan. Milton Bradley. Wait. Guess who I am. Hold on. Guess who I am. Did you guess?
Yeah.
I'm Bobby Pigeon.
Raya.
Raya.
What?
I'm converting.
Are you me? Yeah, he's converting. Now I can get married.
No, now you can get the white and red, like, striped ones.
Bath!
Ta-da!
Try it again.
Hey, what kind of noise does the gun make?
Pow pow.
Oh, damn.
Ow! Oh. Shoes are made for walking. That's what you're gonna do right now.
Those hands are made for cooking.
Rude.
That's just what they'll do.
You know what's funny about it?
Get in the kitchen and keep on cooking.
I think
he
doesn't trust you in the kitchen, but he wants you there.
I do trust her in the kitchen. Yeah, she can cook. There's never any food to cook. She's a fucking
superhero. So of course you can cook too. Toto
I guess
got
we
toad.
Shouldn't get run over.
Oh no.
What about Toto? Who got towed?
Where's Toto?
Might want to not be on the street,
why
guys.
Why is on the street?
Yeah. Toto got towed and they left the street and broke the Lambo.
Yeah.
Yo, I called dibs on the blue.
Dibs on the black.
Where? Amanda. I'm so excited.
I see Toto.
I was just going to give it to you.
It wasn't.
That's what I figured. Sue, what sound does a gun make?
Pow pow.
You know what sound a dog makes? Wach wach. That's what it makes.
Bow wow.
Wach wach.
Bow wow wow. Amazing underwater pictures. Like a sweet camera.
Matt will share the pictures. Oh, those are regular pictures. But Amanda here has this underwater camera. It goes up to 10 feet. It's
ballin'.
It's pretty ridiculous. But Raya over there.
What?
Oh. She always smiles in the underwater pictures. I don't know how she manages to do that.
Because I'm a fish.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I'm a Pisces.
Where's your gills?
The fuck is a Pisces?
It's my sign.
Let me see the underwater. Find the underwater one.
Is that a sombrero in the middle of the road?
Pick it up!
No, it's a stop sign.
Oh.
I was about to try to get out and snag that.
Find another one.
Ooh, it's some dude.
See, look, Raya and JJ. And then I look angry. But it's pretty
underwater.
More underwater.
Man, you have your chapstick.
It's pretty ridiculous.
My lip chap? Yeah. No, it's in the trunk.
But yeah. I just wanted to share that with you.